Okay, so this is the Wolff Lino Cut. If you put your border in first, people will put borders in first. Obviously, once you get this set up, this hooks on onto your border plank. You have to keep it pushed that way whilst also pushing it down the planks. Blade either side, so when you get to a tight spot, just change the angle. So you would undercut these. Just for purposes of the line and cut, we'll keep it. Obviously, you can see we haven't undercut the planks. By undercutting, you would get a tighter finish, need a tighter finish. But that, if you had a 10 meter run, and you put your border in first, that's got to be the quickest way to do it.